Hello friends, welcome back to your YouTube channel Asha Edu Class. Today we are going to discuss the question and answers of chapter 3 Gopal and the Hilsa fish. Working with the text, answer the following questions. Question 1. Why did the king want no more talk about the Hilsa fish? Answer. Everyone around the king was talking about Hilsa fish. This had infuriated the king, so he didn't want anyone to talk about the Hilsa fish. Question 2. What did the king ask Gopal to do to prove that he was clever? Answer. The king asked Gopal to buy a huge Hilsa fish from the market and to ensure that no one should talk to him about the fish on the entire way from the market to the palace. Question 3. What three things did Gopal do before he went to buy his Hilsa fish? Answer. Gopal half-shaved his face, smeared ash on his body himself, and wore rugs before going out to buy Hilsa fish. Question 4. How did Gopal get inside the palace to see the king after he had bought the fish? Answer. Gopal started singing and dancing in front of the palace at a loud voice. The king heard the noise and asked the man to be brought inside. Question 5. Explain why no one seemed to be interested in talking about the Hilsa fish which Gopal had bought. Answer. No one was interested about the Hilsa fish. Gopal had bought because of Gopal's condition. He was wearing rugs, his face was half-shaven and ash was smeared over his body. People were more interested in his appearance than the fish. Question 6. Write true or false against each of the following sentences. 1. The king lost his temper easily. True. 2. Gopal was a madman. False. 3. Gopal was a clever man. True. 4. Gopal was too poor to afford decent clothes. False. 5. The king got angry when he was shown to be wrong. False. If you like the video, make sure to subscribe and click on the bell icon.